So welcome friends, welcome to my channel Technical Maithi, and today's video is very important for you. And today I show you that how you can connect your Facebook page to your YouTube channel. So friends, in my previous videos on my channel, I show you that how you can add your Facebook page link to your YouTube channel. But today I show you that how you can connect your Facebook page to YouTube channel. So first you have to understand there are two different things: Facebook link, add Facebook links to your YouTube channel, and connect Facebook page to your YouTube channel. So adding links means, suppose okay, I here using Google Chrome and I type my channel Technical Maithi and go to my page name. As you can see that if somebody, some external visitor, go to my site and select about section, then he or she can see this link Facebook. This when somebody click on it, and they are directly redirected to my Facebook page. So this called adding Facebook link to your YouTube channel. But connect Facebook page to your YouTube channel is pretty much different from it. That means connect means if you connect your Facebook page to your YouTube channel, then your videos will which videos you uploaded to YouTube, your YouTube channel, will automatically shown up in the Facebook page. You don't need to require to share link every time to your Facebook page. So okay, so I give you enough idea. Suppose suppose this is my page Technical Maithi, and this is my YouTube channel. Okay. So if you can see that every time I upload any video, suppose how to add a Facebook page link, so you can see that every time I uploaded a video, then I share the link. Suppose how to add Facebook page to your LinkedIn channel, to appear in this Facebook page from my YouTube videos, I will, what I do is share my video link to this this Facebook page. As you can see that what is YouTube Premium. So all the video link I share on my Facebook page there. That's why they are appear here. Okay, but if you connect your Facebook page to your YouTube channel, you don't need to share anything. Whenever you upload any video, will automatically shown up in this Facebook page. Don't need to share this video link in this Facebook page. The video will automatically shown in here. So how to do that? So just close all tab. First go to your Facebook page. Okay, open your Facebook account. So this is my Facebook page I opening here. So after that, here type YouTube tab. Okay, so as you can see that just move the arrow here. As you can see, this is the first option. Just click on that YouTube tab. Okay, just select use the app. What I do here, just in your Facebook search, write face YouTube tab, and after that click on this first option which is appear here, and click select use app. Okay, so after that you have to select your Facebook pages you manage. Here I manage Technical Maithi, that's why I select Technical Maithi. In this case, there are two or three many page appears, depend on which YouTube channel you associate to your Facebook page. So my Technical Maithi, my channel YouTube channel name is same, that's why I make a same name YouTube Facebook page Technical Maithi. So I connected this Technical Maithi Facebook page to my YouTube channel Technical Maithi, that's why I select Technical Maithi here. So okay, after that select add page tab. Okay, So you have to waiting some time here. So after that, the first thing option is appear here is your channel ID. So okay, your channel ID is appear here. So just forget everything. Everything is here. Okay. Just forget everything. Just you have to click what is your YouTube channel ID or playlist. Just remove it. Just go to your login to your YouTube channel. After that, go to your YouTube settings and don't need to go to Creator Studio. Just create a YouTube setting and select advanced settings. And after that, you can see a name YouTube user ID. Actually, friends, I blur my YouTube user ID because for my channel security purposes. So okay, so but it nothing matter that people will see my user ID or not. But I think showing my user ID is a foolish decision. So I blur my user ID. Make sure that you don't share this YouTube user ID to anyone. Otherwise, they connected your YouTube channel to your Facebook page. So okay, so YouTube user, what YouTube want is YouTube channel ID. Your YouTube, this is your YouTube user ID, YouTube channel ID or playlist ID. Okay, so people want YouTube channel ID. First is user ID. Just make sure that you copy the second. Okay, just copy this is the user ID, this channel ID. Just copy the channel ID, go to your Facebook page and paste here. Okay, select authorize your channel. Click on after that, select authorize your channel. And friends, actually it is authenticated to my email ID. So so friends, after clicking authorized your channel, just click on that, and after that, this type of window is coming, which request you to authenticate your YouTube channel. Actually, this window comes will to authenticate YouTube channel. That means you have to select the proper email ID which Gmail ID is associated to your YouTube accounts. In my case, I have associated my YouTube channel with my two or three accounts, because if somebody will hack this account, then I can recover my YouTube channel from all other accounts. So I suggest you to always give access to three or four email ID admins to your YouTube channel. That's why if somebody hack your account, then it definitely you can recover your YouTube channel. And make sure that you always enable two-factor authentication on all your Gmail accounts. Okay, in my case, I manage YouTube channel from this account, so just select on this. After that, choose your account or brand account. Select Technical Mighty. So just select allow. And after that, select save settings. So as you can see that after that, all my Facebook videos, all my YouTube videos are appear here. So okay, so this is pretty much amazing, friends, and all other YouTube. And also another thing is this subscriber tab is also added here. And as you can see, that's if people also subscribe from my Facebook page here also. So okay, suppose see this video. So welcome, friends. Welcome to my channel. So as you can see that this video is automatically started from my Facebook page. Don't need to redirect it to my YouTube channel. So okay, so this is the benefit. No need to share no need to redirect you to your YouTube page. If you connect one time to your Facebook channel, YouTube channel to Facebook page, then video you uploaded to your YouTube channel will automatically appear on your Facebook page. So this is the benefit. So again, I show you, there are two different things. Add Facebook page link to your YouTube channel. Okay, add Facebook page link to your YouTube channel. Suppose selected my technical Mighty, and if I go to my, again I show you, because you have to clear understand on that area. This is called add Facebook page link to your YouTube channel. Somebody go to my about section and select. This is the call add link to your Facebook page, and this is called connect Facebook page to your YouTube channel. There are two different independent things. You have to understand both separately. So okay friends, if you have any query regarding this, or if you face any trouble on this, then feel free to comment down below. I try hard to resolve your issue. So okay friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe among with your friends. And okay friends, goodbye.